from $4.40. And $4.40 about Taylor Jade. $3.80 Blackwater Girl. Still think the eight's over the odds. Baudelaire at $7.50. Set to run. Green lights on. Race 10. Here's Alua now. They're ready. And away. Good even line out wide. We got speed here from Arizona McBain booting through Taylor Jade. Around them, Baudelaire. Back in fourth placing Blackwater Girl from Thor's Jacket. Then Eddie Finneran. Well back Zipping Heady and Gunna Do Trooper. Off the back leader is Taylor Jade. Thor's Jacket gets through to second and charges home. Into the bend they come. Taylor Jade a length. Thor's Jacket peels wide. Taylor Jade hanging on. Defeats Thor's Jacket, who was all over the back of it in the end. Blackwater Girl third. Zipping Heady fourth. Then came Arizona McBain, Eddie Finneran, Gunna Do Trooper and Baudelaire. Both in bother, both back at the rear. Three the winner, Taylor Jade. Was able to lead throughout. Thor's Jacket looked like it had it covered. He didn't know where to go, inside or out. In the end, he's basically